If you are a meme connoisseur such as myself, then there's no doubt that you've seen this meme during your internet journey. But do you know who this cheeky, well-dressed 18th century gentleman is? The short story is that his name is Joseph Baron Ducrot, and he was a French noble, pastelist, portrait painter, miniaturist, and engraver. But who really was Joseph Ducrot? Let's step behind the meme and find out. As with all good stories, let's start from the beginning. Ducrot was born on June 26, 1735 in Nancy, France. He originally trained under his father, who was also a painter, before deciding to move to Paris at age 25 in order to pursue a more formal training. Under such greats as Maurice Quentin de la Tour and Jean-Baptiste Gros, Ducrot refined his skills and developed his own style. His big break came in 1769 at the age of 34 when he was asked to travel to Vienna to paint a portrait of King Louis XVI's future bride, Marie Antoinette. And we all know what happened to her. But that's another story. His work must have struck a chord with the Queen of France, as he was created both a baron and first painter to the Queen by the monarch. This was unusual for the time, as these positions were usually reserved for members of the Royal Academy of Painters and Sculptors, which Ducrot was not a member of. I guess it pays to get in with the Queen, huh? Famously, Ducrot drew the last portrait of Louis XVI in London before, you know, he was executed during the French Revolution for high treason. After the revolution, Ducrot returned to Paris, where he enjoyed a successful career. At his house, he entertained many influential artists, musicians, and other creatives who commissioned portraits from him. In addition to traditional portraits, Ducrot was also known for breaking the mold. Instead of the prim and proper style of the times, he was more interested in capturing his subjects' personalities through facial expressions and outward appearances. Many of these styles of work were self-portraits in which Ducrot can be seen yawning, asking for silence, or, most famously through the viral meme, disregarding females and acquiring currency. Throughout his life, Ducrot had many children, at least three of which became painters themselves. Much of his work still exists and is hung throughout some of the world's leading art museums. Today, Ducrot's work is appreciated by both visitors of the Louvre and memers alike. Hopefully you liked this story about the man, the myth, the legend, Joseph Ducrot, the meme himself. If you have any other suggestions about memes I should step behind, then feel free to hit me up on Twitter or Instagram.